This is politician Leon Stavranakis 3 weeks ago.
In Charleston, we don't build things up by knocking others down. Say no to negative attacks.
But Leon has changed. Now he's running a negative campaign, making false attacks. John Tecklenburg supports 526. It's Tecklenburg who's endorsed by the Post and Courier. Tecklenburg, who's the only candidate against huge developments. Vote this Tuesday for John Tecklenburg. He'll make Charleston proud.